Harvey of England meets Walter Neusel of Germany in a 12-round heavyweight fight at the Wembley Sports Arena. Neusel, wearing dark trunks, is the bigger man, and Harvey is giving away over 2 stone. There's a lot of holding, and Harvey is cautioned early in the bout. The German's campaign is one of body attacks and the use of his weight in the hope of weakening his opponent. Mr. Douglas tops the fight again, this time warning Neusel. The tactics of both men turn the contest into one long series of clinches and infighting. Harvey's great experience and magnificent condition enable him to avoid running into serious trouble. In the 11th round, Harvey stages a tremendous rally and outboxes his adversary. After 12 hard rounds, the verdict is given as a draw, which doesn't seem to satisfy all the 11,000 spectators.